Asians, Latinos, people with disabilities, Muslims, POWs, and so many more. So, follows that gentleman out and stages an intervention. He clearly has not been following this election very closely. But hey, folks.
And you know this, man,